Hi, I'm Amit from BarrierBreak Technologies, and in this video, I'll be demonstrating a very innovative concept, the talking notice board, designed for people who are visually challenged or print disabled. Notice board is a very common way to display information about upcoming schedules or events used by organizations such as schools, colleges, government offices, and various others which you can imagine. For a person who is visually challenged or print disabled, it is almost impossible to access the information as they cannot read. Talking notice board is a solution to it. The talking notice board is powered by a digital voice labeler, the Touch Memo. When you look at the talking notice board, it contains 10 different cards, each with special Touch Memo labels pasted on it. A single card contains two different labels, one for the title of the notice and the other for its description. You can use the Touch Memo's tip to touch to a label and it will play back a pre-recorded notice.
Dates for submission of projects for students of class 12th.
I can listen to some other notice as well.
Preliminary examination timetable for students of class 10th.
I can also listen to a description. In this way, a person who is visually challenged or print disabled can access all your notices. The labels are re-recordable, so you can change your notices whenever you want. The Touch Memo has 83 hours of recording time to ensure you that all your notices are in there. If you are an organization and want to install the talking notice board in your premises, get in touch with BarrierBreak Technologies. Thanks for watching.